For an incompressible flow, the X and Y components, the X and Y components of the velocity vector R Vx equal to 2 into x plus y, comma Vy equal to 3 into y plus z, where xy, comma z, xy, comma z are in meters and velocities are in meters per second. Then the z component, then the z component of the velocity vector Vz of the flow for the boundary condition Vz equal to 0 at z equal to 0 is option A 5z, option B minus 5z, option C 2x plus 3z, option D minus 2x minus 3z. As it is incompressible flow, we know the condition dou Vx by dou x plus dou Vy by dou y plus dou Vz by dou z equal to 0. So dou Vx by dou x means dou by dou x of, that is 2 into 2x plus 2y means 2 plus respect to y is Vy, that means 3 plus dou Vz by dou z equal to 0. Therefore dou Vz by dou z equal to minus 5, or Vz equal to minus 5z plus constant at z equal to 0, Vz equal to 0. Therefore 0 equal to minus 5 into 0 plus c, from this c equal to 0. Therefore Vz equal to minus 5z. So option B is the right answer.